Welcome back to Subnautica Sundays. I'm your host, Carl Dawkins. Please sit back and relax. Enjoy the soothing waves and me probably getting eaten by very large fish. Let's continue.
This is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Ingot, power cell, glass, lubricant.
30 seconds. Seamoth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. Welcome aboard, Captain. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
It really can't go below 200. Thank you.
Acquired. Diversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Good. We can make a moon pool now.
Seconds.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Pretty.
Life pod detached to okay, planet fall in 30 seconds. The computer has identified a landmass at the attached coordinates. I want you to regroup the crew there. Understood, but they are your responsibility now. Don't let them down, Captain. You need to evacuate. Negative. You'll need the ship in one piece if you're going to contact HQ on the long range. I'm attempting a controlled descent.
Motivational note. Craig McGill crash-landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9, fought off arachnid kidney poachers, and hijacked a tame star. If he can do all that, you can survive one more day. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All Power Corporation.
Unbelievable. Hey everybody, this is Carl Dawkins. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing. If you're interested in any other content created by me, please go to the description. You can see my DLive where I stream primarily. There's also TikTok, other things of that nature, so that way you can keep up to date when I go live or post anything ridiculous. So again, hope you enjoy the content, and I will see you later. Thanks again.